It's Eureka, she's back, honey, and looking fatter than ever. P-H-A-T, pretty hot and tasty, baby. So excited to be back. It feels amazing. I feel like it's the right time. I've been crazier than I've ever been in my entire life getting ready for this. I'm extremely, extremely excited to be here. A little crazy, but nonetheless excited. Before, I was doing drag how I was taught. Now, with the validation of my career blowing up, the fans, the amazing people in my life, I've decided that I've started doing drag like I want to. Drag taught me how to be who I am. I don't give a fuck if people think I'm too loud. I don't care if I'm too much because this gave me my voice. Now more than ever, the confidence and the validation of that has set into my soul and my spirit. So you're gonna get 100% Eureka. The surprise and the shock element of Eureka has already happened. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to dig into my big ass bag of tricks and I'm gonna have to pull out some stunty ass bullshit to impress y'all out there. Season 10 is going to blow your mind. These kids ain't ready. They're not ready.